Good morning, students. Welcome back to our maths class. Today we will learn addition and subtraction of metric measures. Let's see the question number 1. Simplify. See here, 18 kg 456 gram 217 milligram plus 21 kg 321 gram 282 milligram. Plus 10 kg 190 gram and 29 milligram. So we have to add these numbers. So first we arrange these numbers in column like this. See here, first is kg column. Now draw a line, then gram, so we will write here gram. Next column is milligram, so we write milligram. Okay, now arrange 18 kg. 18 writing kg column. 456 gram. 456 writing gram column. 217 milligram. So write 217 in milligram column. Now add next 21 kg. Write 21 in kg column. 321 gram. Write 321 gram. Okay. Now next 282 milligram. Write here 282 milligram plus 10 kg. Write 10 in kg column. 190 gram. Write 190 in gram column. And 29 milligram. Student, we write we put 0 before 29. So we write as here 0 to 9. Okay, in milligram column. Now add. Start from here, 7 plus 2, 9, 9 plus 9, 18, 8 line, over here, 1 carry, over here, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 8, 10, 10 plus 2, 12, 2 right, here, 1 carry, over here, 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 2, 5, okay, now, add 6 plus 1, 7, 5 plus 2, 7, 7 plus 9, 16. So write 6 here, 1 carry over here. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 3, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. Now add 8 plus 1, 9. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. Okay. So the sum is 49 kg, 967 gram, 528 milligram. Right here, the sum is equals to 49 kg, 967 gram, 528 milligram. Okay, understood. Now solve next question. Here, see here, 8 kiloliter KL is short form of kiloliter. Okay, 793 liter. L is short form of liter. 280 milliliter. Okay. Milliliter is a short form. ML is short form of milliliter. Understood? Minus 3 kiloliter, 47 liter, 157 milliliter. Okay. Now subtract. First, we draw column. 3 column for kiloliter, liter and milliliter. Okay, first write over here kiloliter, then liter, then milliliter. Okay, now write the number in column. 8 kiloliter, we write 8 here. 793 liter, we write 793. In liter column, 218 milliliter. In milliliter column. Now, write next 3 kiloliter. We write it as 3 kiloliter. In kiloliter column. 47 liter. Okay. We put 0 before 47. So we write as 047. Okay. Now 157 milliliter. So we write 157 in milliliter form. Understood? Now see students. Start from here. 8 minus 7, 1. See, we cannot subtract 5 from 1, so we borrow from 2. 2 is reduced to 1. Okay, and 1 come here, it will become 11. Okay, now 11 minus 5, 6. 1 minus 1, 0. Now here 3 and here 7. We cannot subtract 7 from 3, so we borrow from 9. 9 reduced to 8, 1 come here, so it will become 13. Okay, now 13 minus 7, 6. 8 minus 4, 4. 7 minus 0, 7. 8 minus 3, 5. So the difference equals to 5 kiloliter, 746 liter and 61 milliliter. Okay, this is the answer. I hope you understood. That's all for today's class.